Hey everybody, this video will be showing you how to collect all 12 of the Ferris Flowers and Gems of Beauty cigarette cards available in Red Dead Redemption 2. After you have collected the full set, you can mail them to Phineas T. Ramsbottom at any post office. A day or so after they have been sent, your character will receive a notification saying you have items available at the post office. Mailing the full Gems of Beauty set to Phineas will reward your character with a platinum chain necklace and $100. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, please hit subscribe to see more in the future. See you next time, and do what thou wilt.
Hello.
Hey!
Hey, why aren't you working?
Just a break, pal. Don't get funny. Hello.
Hello.
What's to send? We'll get it there safely. Welcome back.